Mojang has just released the first snapshot of Minecraft 1.16, and there's a new ore, it's called Neverite. If I can spell that correctly. This is actually really interesting. It makes tools that are stronger than diamond, and also armor that's stronger than diamond. And you find it in the Nether. As you can see, Vost is already updated to this version. And you can actually use X-ray in Vost to find Neverite and to farm it. Now, it is a very rare ore. It's more powerful than diamond, so it's also rarer than diamond. And of course, you have lava everywhere and things. So you might not get stacks upon stacks of this stuff, but you can find it much more easily if you use X-ray. So what you want to do is you just go to X-ray, open up the settings here, then click on ores, edit, and you want to type in ancient_debris. Ancient debris. There you go. Tap it like that. You will see this, I don't know, this thing. Press add, add it to your list. I don't know where it went, but it's added now. It says 45 instead of 44, and then you turn on X-ray. And at first you won't see much because, like I said, it's very rare, but I see one up there. This, I don't know, beehive looking thing? This is the ore that they've added. And then apparently, once you collect this, you have to get a blast furnace. Let me get some coal as well. Or charcoal, whatever. And you put this in here. This makes Neverite scrap, and then I don't actually know how to craft this stuff. Okay, you craft this into ingots. Alright, let's see how this works. There. 4 Neverite scrap and 4 gold ingots. Let's do that. Let's also get some sticks while I'm at it. I want to make a pickaxe. There we go. And then... interesting, do they not use sticks? Oh, I see. So you actually need both Neverite and diamonds to craft this stuff. Well, I mean, that's not too difficult with Vost. You can find diamonds using X-ray. I'm not gonna bother to search for them now. Let's see. Neverite pickaxe. I mean, this is going to be easy with Neverite, but let me just try. This is probably going to insta-mine. Oh, no, it actually doesn't. Okay. But while I'm at it, let me show you something else. Most of you should already know this, but there is, of course, Fast Break here in the block section, and if you turn that on, then it will insta-mine. The durability. 2031. Diamond tools have like 1500 something. So like it's stronger, but not like twice as strong or anything. Just a little bit more. While I'm at it, let's see how quickly this can mine any overworld. Okay, let me just get a full set. I think I'm doing this wrong. I mean, you wouldn't do that with diamond tools either, just using them like that. You would enchant them first. Enchant. Let's try efficiency 5. Yeah, I mean, that's nothing new. We can do that with diamond. Now, if I put this on a pickaxe... okay. Still no insta-mine. Unless, of course, we're fast-break. All right, this is all for me. Have a good one.